Hello students, how are you? I am Dr. Himanshu Sharma. Welcome to this video lecture on measurement of mass and weight of an object. First of all, we will discuss what is the mass of an object. The mass of an object is defined as the amount of matter inside it. For example, a table, a chair, a football, and even the air itself. The air also consists of the mass because the air consists of the atoms. The unit of mass is kilogram, kg. Here some more examples are given, like pencil, which has a mass of 0.0085 kilogram, mobile phone 0.142 kg, bicycle 12 kg, car 1500 kg. So these are the example of mass. Here I have an object which is a duster. Its mass consists of all the matter which is inside it. Like if I insert this marker into this duster, then its mass will increase because now it is a part of duster. So this is the mass of an object concept. Now let us see some example masses of various objects. We have here objects like electron. The mass of electron is 10 raised to power minus 30 kilogram. The mass of a proton is 10 raised to power minus 27 kg. The mass of an atom is 10 raised to power minus 25 kilogram. The mass of blood cell is approximately equal to 10 raised to power minus 13 kilogram. The mass of a raindrop is equal to 10 raised to power minus 6 kilogram. The mass of a grapes is equal to 10 raised to power minus 3 kilogram. The mass of a human is 100 kilogram. The mass of larger objects like aeroplane is equal to approximately 10 raised to power 8 kilogram. The mass of planets like moon is approximately equal to 10 raised to power 23 kilogram. The mass of complete earth is 10 raised to power 25 kilogram. The mass of sun is 10 raised to power 30 kilogram. The mass of Milky Way galaxy is 10 raised to power 41 kilogram. So by looking at this table, we get a real life example of range and order of masses. Now we will see how to measure the mass of an object. To measure the mass of an object, we use simple balance method. Here in this diagram, a simple balance is shown to measure the weight of simple balance for mass measurement is shown. In this simple balance method, the mass of potato is measured, which should be equal to 5 kilogram. This is the standard weight is put on one side and the potatoes are keep on putting on the side A. So when side A is equal to side B, then we say that the potatoes are of 5 kilogram mass. A very important note: the mass of an object never changes with respect to location. Means mass of an object will be same on earth as well as in the space. For example, if we measure the mass of a marker is equal to 50 gram on this earth, then the mass of this marker will be same 50 gram on the moon itself. So the mass of an object never changes with respect to the location, and this is the measurement method using simple balance. This example is seen in our daily life when we go to the market to purchase the vegetables or fruits or any other item. So measurement of mass is very simple method. Now we will see what is the weight of an object. The weight of an object is defined as the force of attraction towards the earth acting on the object. For example, this is a duster. The weight of this duster will be equal to the force which is acting on it towards the earth. So the force acting towards the earth is known as the weight of this duster. Mathematically, weight is equal to the product of mass and gravitational acceleration, means the mass of it and how much the gravitational force is acting on it. The product of both will be equal to the weight. So weight W is equal to mass M. द मास ऑफ दिस डस्टर मल्टीप्लाइड बाय द ग्रेविटेशनल एक्सेलरेशन एक्टिंग ऑन इट टुवर्ड्स द अर्थ. सो द ग्रेविटेशनल एक्सेलरेशन यूनिट इज मीटर पर सेकेंड स्क्वेयर एंड द यूनिट ऑफ मास इज किलोग्राम. सो द यूनिट ऑफ वेट विल बी इक्वल टू किलोग्राम इंटू मीटर पर सेकेंड स्क्वेयर. इट इज नोन एज न्यूटन. सो द एसआई यूनिट ऑफ वेट इज न्यूटन विच इज इक्वल टू किलोग्राम इंटू मीटर पर सेकेंड स्क्वेयर. नाउ लेट अस डू वन न्यूमेरिकल एग्जाम्पल टू कैलकुलेट द वेट ऑफ एन ऑब्जेक्ट. कैलकुलेट द वेट ऑफ एन ऑब्जेक्ट whose mass given is 1 kilogram and the gravitational acceleration constant is 9.8 meter per second square. So we know the formula of weight is equal to m into g, that is mass into gravitational acceleration. So mass given is 1 kilogram and gravitational acceleration is 9.8 meter per second square. So weight of the object will be equal to 1 multiplied by 9.8, that is equal to 9.8 kilogram into meter per second square. So we know that kilogram into meter per second square is equal to newton. So we will say that the weight of the object will be 9.8 newtons answer. A very important note, 1 newton is equal to force required to accelerate 1 kilogram of mass at a rate of 1 meter per second square. Now let us see the relation between mass and weight of an object. So weight W is equal to the force, that is equal to mass into gravitational acceleration g. So the formula is W is equal to F is equal to m into g. The object with 1 kilogram mass will have a weight of 9.8 newton. So 1 kilogram of mass is equal to 9.8 kilogram multiplied by meter per second square of weight. So 1 kilogram is equal to 9.8 newton, or approximately we can say 1 kilogram is approximately equal to 10 newton. For example, a person with 60 kilogram mass will have 60 into 9.8, that is equal to 588 newtons weight. Or approximately, directly we can say that 60 into 10 is equal to 600 newton approximately. For fast calculation, you can just understand that, you can remember that 1 kg of mass is approximately 10 newtons of the weight. So for fast calculation in numerical, you can directly use this value as 10 newton is equal to 1 kg, or if you want to do some accurate calculation, then you remember this 1 kilogram is equal to 9.8 newton. Now let us see the measurement of weight of an object in newtons. The weight of an object is the force with which the object is being attracted towards the center of the earth. A spring balance with newton scale marked on it, this is newton scale marked on it, is used to measure the weight. It is based on the Hooke's law of elasticity. Now let us see this spring balance. Here this is the spring balance arrangement, this is a hook and this is the spring, and there is a pointer scale which is marked with the newton. This is 1 newton, 2 newton, 3 newton, 4 newton. At between 3 and 4 at present the pointer is marked, and this range goes up to the maximum value of the newton of the scale. Now a weight is subtended with the hook, subtended with the spring. Now this weight approximately equal to 9.8 newton. For example, we have taken here this value. If the mass will be 1 kilogram and gravitational force acting on this weight is 9.8 meter per second square, then this force will be equal to 9.8 newton. So the weight will be equal to 9.8 newton using the spring balance. So by using the spring balance method, we can measure the weight of an object in easy manner. Now we will discuss the difference between weight and mass of an object. We have discussed the mass and weight of an object in detail with some numerical examples also, and we have also discussed their measurement. Now we will see the difference between them. The first difference is given by the definition. द अमाउंट ऑफ मैटर इन साइड एन ऑब्जेक्ट इज कॉल्ड एज मास, वेयर एज द फोर्स ऑफ ग्रेविटेशन एक्टिंग ऑन एन ऑब्जेक्ट इज कॉल्ड एज वेट. फॉर्मूला, द देर इज नो फॉर्मूला फॉर मास बट देर इज अ फॉर्मूला फॉर वेट. सो वेट इज इक्वल टू द फोर्स दैट इज इक्वल टू एम इंटू जी. फ्रॉम हेयर एन इम्पोर्टेंट पॉइंट कैन बी ऑब्जर्व दैट द वेट इज डायरेक्टली प्रोपोर्शनल टू द मास ऑफ द ऑब्जेक्ट. हायर द मास हायर विल बी द वेट. यूनिट, द यूनिट ऑफ मास इज किलोग्राम एंड द यूनिट ऑफ वेट इज न्यूटन. सो न्यूटन इज इक्वल टू किलोग्राम इंटू मीटर पर सेकेंड स्क्वेयर. वैल्यू जीरो, द मास कैन नेवर बी जीरो बिकॉज एवरी ऑब्जेक्ट हैज सम मास. इफ ए ऑब्जेक्ट इज एम्प्टी देन इवन इट हैज सम एयर इन इट, सो वी कैन से दैट मास कैन नेवर बी जीरो. एयर ऑल्सो हैज सम मास ऑफ इट बट द वेट कैन बी जीरो. फॉर एग्जाम्पल इन स्पेस वी हैव ग्रेविटेशन फोर्स इक्वल टू जीरो. सो अकॉर्डिंग टू दिस फार्मूला एम इंटू जीरो द वेट कैन बी जीरो इन द स्पेस. एंड नेक्स्ट डिफरेंस इज स्केलर और वेक्टर क्वांटिटी. द मास इज अ स्केलर क्वांटिटी. फॉर एग्जाम्पल 5 किलोग्राम पोटैटो, 10 किलोग्राम अनियन. देयर इज नो डायरेक्शन स्पेसिफाइड फॉर द मास बट फॉर द वेट द डायरेक्शन इज स्पेसिफाइड लाइक 10 न्यूटन डाउनवर्ड टुवर्ड्स द सेंटर ऑफ द अर्थ. सो द वेक्टर इज वेट इज अ वेक्टर क्वांटिटी एंड मास इज अ स्केलर क्वांटिटी. चेंज विद रिस्पेक्ट टू लोकेशन. मास डज नॉट चेंजेस विद रिस्पेक्ट टू द लोकेशन. मास विल बी सेम ऑन अर्थ एंड द स्पेस. मास रिमेन्स कॉन्स्टेंट एवरीवेयर. वेट चेंजेस विद रिस्पेक्ट टू द लोकेशन. द वेट विल चेंज ऑन अर्थ एंड द स्पेस बिकॉज इट इन द फार्मूला ऑफ वेट देर इज द ग्रेविटेशन कॉन्स्टेंट इज देयर. सो इन स्पेस द ग्रेविटेशन कॉन्स्टेंट मे बी रिड्यूस. Therefore, the weight will also change. But on the other hand, the mass does not change with respect to the location because it does not has any formula which consists of the gravitation in it. Now, the last difference is measurement method. The mass of an object is measured using simple balance, but the weight is measured using the spring balance. So, in this lecture, let us summarize this video lecture. In this lecture, initially we discussed the mass of the object, then we discussed the weight of the object, then we discussed their measurement method, and finally we have discussed the difference between mass and weight of an object. So I hope this video lecture is beneficial for you for your board exam as well as IIT and NEET preparation. If you like this video, please like, subscribe and share this channel. Thank you very much.